many babies did dinosaurs have? Welcome to the Natural History of Dinosaurs. My name is Benjamin Berger. I'm a paleontologist at Utah State University, teaching in the heart of Utah's dinosaur country in Vernal. In this video, we will determine as best we can how many eggs dinosaurs lay, and determine whether dinosaurs were R-strategy or K-strategy animals in the mode of their reproduction. R-strategy animals are animals that produce lots of offspring, such as frogs that have many eggs, and from those eggs, only a few will make it to adulthood. This is in comparison to K-strategy animals, including humans, where there's much invested in a few offspring to ensure that those offspring survive well into adulthood. Now, as can be expected, K-strategy animals have slower population growth rates, but more individuals survive between generations. So which strategy did dinosaurs employ? Around the world, there's a number of dinosaur nesting sites that have been discovered. Some of the most remarkable are found in Montana, which are the nesting sites of Marasaura in the Two Medicine Formation. But other dinosaurs are known from nesting sites, including Orodromius and the Saurischian Oviraptor, which is found in the Gobi Desert of Mongolia. Most of these nests have between 9 and 13 eggs, which are laid in a spiral fashion. Hatchlings have been found in Montana of Marasaura, indicating that they were fed by adult parents. And we know this from evidence of tooth wear on their teeth, that they were eating solid food. The nests were also covered in vegetation, so there's evidence of parental care. The other line of evidence is that these nests were spaced about a body length, an adult body length apart. And this indicates that these nesting sites were protected by adult parents. Now, the total number of eggs in each nest is slightly larger than we see in many modern birds, which range in an average between about 3 and 5 for most species. But some groups, like ducks and chickens, can lay upward of 14 to 15 eggs at a time, while penguins lay a single egg. Not all of these eggs are going to survive, but with numbers around 9 and 13, we can assume that many of these dinosaur hatchlings didn't make it to adulthood. However, with parental care, these hatchlings had a better chance at survival. Because there is paleontological evidence for extra parental care for hatchlings, dinosaurs are often considered K-strategists. All right, be sure to summarize the two types of life history strategies, R-strategists and K-strategists, and indicate which strategy dinosaurs employed, and detail your reasoning from the fossil evidence that we've gathered.